up guys, Sal with Bearded Locals Woodworks with a video of an unboxing of a 9-inch Wen bandsaw. So we're gonna open it. We got the work plate, stainless steel. Miter gauge. Looks like it's plastic. Yeah, it's all plastic and metal. Instructions. I guess the knobs and a little screw thing to help you put it on. Allen wrench. Crossbar. Where the hell is my twin brother when you need him?
Say hello to my little friend!
Shit. And here it is. Alright guys, so you're gonna get your plate to assemble this. You're gonna remove this nut right here, wing nut. You're gonna put it back later on once you're done. You're gonna remove this. Move the nut. Then the tilting part is gonna go right here on this side. So you go like this. Alright, let me say something first. This thing here, you're gonna have to pull it so it could catch. So the teeth right here could catch on these teeth right here. I don't know if you can see it. Hopefully you can see it. So again, throw it in there. Then you're gonna use your knobs to tighten it up. And then this is what moves it. Makes it straight, level. To use a level to check if it is level. You can't see it, but I'll get on this
there
side.
It is.
I think it's much easier.
You can make more adjustments if you have to.
This one. And then they give you the Allen wrench. To tighten up the reader where it tells you if what degree you're at, what angle you're at. That's all.
There you go, guys. This is one of the things that you're able to do with the bandsaw. I'm doing this for my wife. It was 30 Christmas trees. People can try to. I still need some practice with it, but it came out okay. So that's. There you go. 30 Christmas trees. That's all the struggles it does. So that's it, guys. That's the conclusion of this video for the WEN 9-inch bandsaw.
Please like and subscribe. Overall, I'm happy with the purchase of this bandsaw. For the price point, it does what I wanted to do. See you on the next video.